you.
Why do you run from me, Kendra? I thought you loved me. I thought we had a connection.
Until I found out you were a vampire. A blood-sucking...
You speak with such heat. I care for you deeply, Kendra. I do not wish to hurt you.
Shit, but why'd you bring her here?
It was Dracula.
Why didn't you kill her off quickly then?
Dracula seemed to be attached to her. She may know something.
I can slow it down. Concentrated garlic should work. How did Lord Dracula die again?
At the hands of Blade.
Dracula can't die. He'll be back in a few weeks, just give some time.
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
What makes you so sure?
We wouldn't be sitting here whining like a bunch of prepubescent bitches if he wasn't dead.
You disgust me, Frost.
You have no place here at the House of Shaitan. The only reason why you're here in the first place is because Dracula took a liking to you.
Jealous much?
Better watch your mouth, Frost.
Your vision of our exposing ourselves to all of society makes you an idiot. Our way has always been to lay low and let the rest of the world think we're just a figment of their imagination.
Your way, not mine. Blade has killed thousands of us, and now our leader. And you just want to sit here in the shadows playing hide and seek. Be my guest.
Everyone sitting here is a pure blood. You were just turned. You should just be an errand boy like everyone else who is not sitting at this table.
You better wake up, you ancient sect of shit. There's a war coming, and when Blade carves his way through your precious house, staining the walls with your pure blood, I'll be there to lick up the mess.
How you holding up?
My body's starting to reject the serum.
I thought that might happen, but maybe we can cure it. Hey, Blade. Be careful.
Bela Lugosi looking, Christopher Lee smelling, pussy eating fucking Count Dracula, and we got him. I didn't think we'd get him, but like, he fucking put up a fight. And then Blade, like, pulled out this silver thing, it was all like ninja kicking shit and flippity flips, and like, hey, you ain't gonna mess with me. And
pussy! Shut the fuck up, okay? Azul? Tell him.
Right, so there seems to be a slight problem, but it's nothing we can't fix. So you know when a vampire dies, the cells overreact, causing the vampire to explode.
I don't pay you to talk.
Wait, we're gonna pay you. When the fuck do we start getting paid?
What, like dental and shit?
Yeah, no.
Really?
Dental. Yeah.
Can I get like lunch vouchers?
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Quinn!
As I was saying, and you know when a god vampire dies, is his cells dry out, causing it to go into instant mum.
I get it.
After observing Dracula's cells, they're still active, which means Dracula is still alive. And he'll be back on his feet in a few weeks. So if you're going to do this ritual, you better do it soon, Frost.
This is starting to bore me. I used to feel the exact same way when I was your age, centuries ago. Killing humans to stop the hunger is necessary. But killing them for sport, or torturing them for fun, is not and should not be the way a vampire works.
I think you might need to have a bite. You're starting to sound like a bitch.
Unlike you, I do not need to feed every night. I am perfectly in a right state of mind.
Humans are our food. They're cattle. We're superior to them in every way, and that is why they should fear us.
They fear us because they do not understand.
They fear us because they do.
Stand down, Frost. Do not make me regret taking you under my wing.
As you wish.
Now go, feed.
Hey, Broseph. Save some dark meat for you.
Yeah!
I just fucking ate, dude. Harsh. You guys got a coffin or some shit?
Ugh.
feeling better?
Yes, but what happened?
You got bit by a vampire.
A vampire?
She probably doesn't remember. She was mesmerized by Dracula.
Dracula? You mean Drake?
No, Dracula.
Am I supposed to believe all this?
Headache?
Or like a migraine.
What's happening to her?
I'm not sure.
I just kept seeing images of Drake.
What did you see?
I saw Drake. And there was a man with no shirt. And I was talking to a blonde woman. And then there was a man in all black. I heard them talking and they were plotting to kill Dracula. Oh my God, I'm losing my mind.
Welcome to the real world.
I have a master's in hematology. I guess I missed the part about vampires and blood god transfusions. I'm sorry, what did you say your names were and what it is you do?
This is Shin. He makes the weapons. I use them.
Blade's mom was bitten by a vampire when she was pregnant, so he was born as a vampire.
So, Frost did it again. Still trying to be a god.
We both know Frost can't take out Dracula, so, of course, as you do his dirty work for him.
I need to get there now.
Lady, you got only 1 or 2 days left before you turn.
Into a vampire?
Loaded with silver bullets, covered with garlic trim. Be careful. Save yourself the future torment and just shoot yourself.
Take me with you.
No, I have no use for you.
I saw in my vision that Dracula still has active blood cells, and if we can get them, maybe I can develop a cure.
There is no cure.
Not if you were born a vampire, but if you've been bitten.
No, now move.
I know where Deacon Frost is. I know where the blood transfusion is taking place.
Who's got your girlfriend?
Looks like I got me a hot date tonight.
Ow! Once you go white, it's all right.
Grab Blade, let's go.
Blade? Wake up. Blade! You need to drink some of my blood.
No.
Just do it!
I don't know.